Okay. Hopefully the whole first part of that ride was captured. I just went to turn the GoPro back on and saw it slow motion was on for some reason, so I'm not sure if I'm gonna be able to use it or not, but have a break. It's still almost 80 degrees out here at 2:30 in the morning. Yeah, it feels good. And I know a lot of y'all are probably sick and tired of seeing the same old roads over and over. I apologize. I do take long trips on my bike every once in a while, but they're far and few between. You've seen them on the channel, up to the mountains, things like that. Because after all, it's a Sportster. It's really not made for trips. It's made for a city bike. So I normally stick around the same area when I ride, which is fine with me because I enjoy riding anywhere. So I have no idea where we're going, by the way. wind reflection is on this new muff thingy I bought.
Thank you.
my check-in at Blue Ridge Harley Davidson. I'm so glad it doesn't make you pull all the way into the parking lot. This is a pain. Not really a pain, but it's just easier this way. Blue Ridge, check-in. Now we gotta figure out how to get out of here. Cause this thing, that arrow, they need to redo that arrow. That arrow is horrible. Come on. I've literally had to take my gloves off before to get it to work. There we go. Pretty soon. Empty.